I'm gonna do a little light language healing on my phone, and I have a really, yeah, Spirit has a really clear message about what she wants this one to be about. So basically, we're gonna do this light language to be really freeing up the throat chakra, really freeing up any imbalances there. And I keep feeling drawn, to just like put my hand like on like all sides of my throat, like side, front and back, just as like an energy healing in itself. So please do this if you feel like, you know, drawn to. I'm not gonna force you to do anything, but like I think it's really gonna help us like bring that love to this area. Okay, so throat chakra is about purity, it's about truth, it's about seeing and hearing truth, speaking truth. It's about being heard in our truth, being listened to in our truth. So what blocks the throat chakra? Not speaking our truth, not feeling heard, not feeling listened to, and most importantly, not listening and living by our inner truth. Because truth, I mean, you could spend all your lifetimes on earth questioning what is truth? What is truth? What is truth? I don't know, because everyone's truth is different. And that's really all of what the throat chakra is. It's about coming into alignment with my truth, with what my truth is, and being okay with that. I'm pulling out this crystal because it's a blue-green tourmaline crystal, which is for the throat-heart chakra connection. So we want to be speaking from our hearts, you know, speaking with love. So Spirit's also saying make sure, like, during this time that you're being selective about what you're saying, what vibration you're putting out into the earth, and you're also being selective about what you're listening to, what you're consuming through your throat chakra. So who are you listening to? How do they make you feel when you hear them speak? And how do you feel when you speak sometimes? You know, is it pushing you out of alignment? Is it pushing you away from your truth? Are you listening to yourself and thinking, oh my gosh, like, what am I even saying right now? You know, or are you gossiping? Are you talking about people behind their back? Are you trying to manipulate? All these sorts of stuff makes our throat chakra blocked. Now, the final thing I'll say about throat chakra is its shadow emotion is jealousy. So, well, and this is, again, this is the thing around that jealousy is because you see someone else who embodies an aspect of your truth that you are not embodying, and you see it in them and you want it, but you think that it's them, so you become jealous of it. Jealousy is fear. It's, I can't have that. I'll never be that. I'll never be that way. I'll never look that way. I'll never feel that way. I'll never think that way. And it's restriction because it's not true. You know, if you are seeing, whatever you see in someone else, it's because it is a direct reflection of what is already in you. It always is. So this is where the truth comes in, because when we see in the world things in people or things in whatever that we like that represent who we are, that maybe we're not living yet, then that's, you know, that's an opportunity, woohoo, to be like, okay, I'm gonna incorporate that into my life, or maybe it'll activate it in you. Like, for example, I didn't know what light language was until I saw someone else speak it. Like, I didn't know that's what it was. I didn't know that's what it was called. I didn't know anything like that. So it's like, if I'd just gotten stuck in the jealousy though, I mean, I can't really imagine that. But I can, no, I can. No, I can imagine that, yeah. So if you're like jealous about not being able to speak light language, then it's a direct reflection of the fact that you can't and you are able to, and it's in you. And the jealousy, you know, just be compassionate with yourself about that. Because that's what's gonna help you unblock the throat chakra even more and let the light language out even more, you know, instead of being really hard on yourself about it and creating even more negativity that you're listening to about yourself, you know. Because when I say listen, I'm not only talking about spoken word, I'm talking about the thoughts we have in our heads. How are we listening to that? How is that impacting us? All right, light language time. Everyone feel free to put a hand on their throat. I'm
undarhe male ke tere si tere shukotala mandare si tara he tore ke tere he male tere shuto halambo tore si ta kun mani antare si wala tara mandare si ta ko ale tore mandare si to helia to nai ke aro to si tare shuare mbata he chi ko ala mbata hua 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 ya hua 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 ya hua 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 Spirit said you can try that. Hua hua hua. It's fun. What the hell look at him? Hale toro roko haka. Hua ne ha to shi kara ma na yo to he shi. U na hele to ele to ele to. Milia shi kara mandre shi to. Warito. Warito hale to. Nya putare siki. Hu ha shi tare ma na yo shu. Shu. All right. Just a little one for you guys. But I wish you all the best in this time. Take care of yourselves, alright? Sending you love. Bye.